Question three, give the following code. What is the result in type? Type of OX. So it's looking for the type. Let O be a character, X be a character, and then let OX be string plus another string. So we expect the result to be a string.